How to set up a video mask. To navigate to the video mask options, right-click to bring up the quick menu and select main menu from the bottom of the list, then setup, followed by live. From the live menu, select the video masking tab, followed by the setting button for the channel that you'd like to set the video mask on. Once you select the setting button, you will be taken to the live view for the selected channel. Left-click and drag your mouse to mask your chosen areas from being recorded. A white box will appear over the areas that you're masking. Once you've finished masking your area, right-click to return to the video masking menu and click Apply to save your changes. The white box will turn black and that area will no longer be recorded on any of your recordings. This will not affect any recordings taken previously to setting up the video mask. To erase a video mask, navigate back to the Video Masking tab. Clicking and dragging in the Live View screen will only add to the video mask, so instead of clicking and dragging, we need to navigate back to the Video Masking tab and select the Default option. Click Default, followed by Apply, to erase any video masks.